thanks.
Man, I love dogs. I don't know what I would have done without you.
What was that?
I'm not wild on looking for outside.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Oh!
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. And the turret. It'll get us out of here. Drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Come on, we gotta get out of here.
Get on the back of that gun. This guy we captured. He knows his shit, so he's gonna tell us how to make the mine work better. We need you to make him
talk. Get on the turret.
Do what you gotta do, but don't go overboard. Remember, we squeeze ethanol out of rotten fruit. We squeeze ideas out of this bucket.
Get on that big gun in the back.
The rest of the way.
think I'd get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not you, so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Go outside the walls, and if we do and see a highwayman, run. And if the highwayman catches us, scream and fight back. I don't know. I've watched the highwayman from on top of the wall, and they're always laughing and having fun.
Come and go with me to that lane. Come and go with me to that lane. Come and go with me to that lane. Where I am. Come and go with me to that lane. Come and go with me.
Glad you're on our side here. The highwaymen are squatting in the local watering hole. If you could chase them out of there, we'll be sure to put that ethanol to good use.